And welcome back to Let's Play Metal Gear Solid the Twin Snakes. It seems Snake has caught a cold while he was in prison, so let's go get him some medicine. And more bullets for the PSG-1T. Was I only killed you and you have to be such a baby about it. I'm equipping that handkerchief for a very special reason. If you have it equipped, like the boxes after they've been soiled by the dogs, the handkerchief will protect you from being mauled by the wolfies. See? They love you. They love their snake. Because we have the scent of Sniper Wolf with his handkerchief. And I believe there's going to be a cutscene coming up here very shortly, like now. No, you can't.
I want to help you.
No, you don't.
Quiet down. Save your strength.
Yeah, shut up.
I was a fool.
Yes, you were.
I wanted to be a soldier.
You're an idiot. Shoot me.
Meaningless.
You're meaningless.
Nothing comes out of war.
Dead bodies.
Snake, please. Save yourself.
I intend to. I already did. Give up on them, I mean.
Don't forget me.
Who are you again? I believe that Red Puddle was talking to me. Bullshit.
Forget about Meryl. Stop liquid. That's what Meryl would want too. You're right. Meryl would say the same thing.
Snake.
What?
Meryl. She's pretty special to you, huh?
Well, yeah, special. There aren't many tomboys like her.
That's not what I meant.
She's the Colonel's niece and a combat buddy.
Is that all? Come on.
This is like a police interrogation.
No, I just...
I guess it's in the genes. Genes. What are you talking about, Colonel? No, I just remembered about the owner's grandfather. I think you said he rose as high as assistant secretary in the FBI during Edgar Hoover's time. Is that right?
New York, I think.
Naomi, I thought that you didn't have any family.
I researched it after I became an adult. My grandfather was already dead by the time I learned about him.
Lying bitch.
I never did have the chance to meet him.
I can tell you're lying.
Snake.
And it's not because I played this game before, but I just know she's lying. She's just a bad person. Oh, we don't need this handkerchief anymore. We will, however, be needing that. Why? Because it's fashionable. See, it's all green and happy. And I almost got shot. Oh, we have a level 6 card now. Let's go through this door. Okay. Next time on Let's Play Metal Gear Solid, The Twin Snakes, we start disc number 2. See ya!